This is an unusual one for me. Probably know me for my contribution to the world of mentalism. This marks my very first piece of magic. Hide a key will allow you to vanish a key right in front of your spectator's eyes in an incredibly visual and impossible way. I've taken a classic of magic that would normally be made using coins. It travels around with you, ready to go at any second's notice. Just add the hide a key system to your home keys and you are ready to go. Make the key vanish and appear on their shoulder, under their watch, under their drink, on the table, behind them, under the doormat, wherever you want it to appear, it will appear. This could not be more organic. This could not be more natural. This could not be more real world. The hide a key instructions are really comprehensive. There are many different handlings taught on the project. Handlings in the spectator's hand, handlings in your hand, alongside all of the routines taught right here in the studio in great detail. You'll be seeing live performances of the routines taught out there in the real world, in coffee shops, in bars, in real situations with real people. And as if that wasn't enough, as part of the instructions, I've sat down with professional genius magician Noel Qualter to talk over hide a key and to cover even more possibilities. You receive both very special keys, precision made, expertly manufactured, and beautifully packaged, ready to go right out the box. Core piece of hide a key is literally 2 millimeters thin. I don't want to say too much on video about what hide a key really is, but if this were a turtle, this key, it would have a, and that's almost what we're working with. You can make 3 keys become 2. You can have 4 keys become 3. Or you can have 2 keys become 1. Don't take my word for it. Take a look at the rest of this video to see just how good hide a key looks. We have worked really, really hard to remake this again and again and again to make it thinner and fit better and look better and have more detail. And I am so excited for you to have it. I can't wait for you to start using it. This is hide a key.